You know the challenge of trying to stop Shipley and Uiagalelei as a runner. Play action off the edges. Pressure, he dodges it and fires downfield. Has a man wide open. Antonio Williams. Touchdown for the freshman.
All the way from the middle because of the blitz. That's a safety. Good job, as you said, by DJ, avoiding that pressure. And then the slot receiver just running away from Akeem Dent. Easy. Gets behind him. Perfectly thrown ball.